that amazing? I've forgotten how big it was.
In 1902, Congress passed that law making Crater Lake into a national park, and it was signed into law by President Theodore Roosevelt.
Thank you.